and a glimpse inside the locker room, players' final few moments to prepare for the game, and the task ahead. That's a look at our setting tonight, the picturesque city of Milwaukee, Wisconsin. It's that time of the year. Happy holidays, everyone, from 2K Sports as we get set to bring you some mid-season NBA action. Kevin Harlan with you, joined by Doris Burke, Greg Anthony, and David Aldridge reporting courtside. The four with Lopez, the five. And it's Hill in at the one. No good there. Now Toronto takes it the other way. Last time they met was in Toronto.
Yeah, I remember last time they met up. They just got ran.
Trouble, and it felt as if some of the calls were ticky-tack, no doubt. But nonetheless, damage was done.
And Oladipo has it in the corner. Hits the three-point bomb.
Well, how about the ability to work off the basketball for a point guard? Victor Oladipo in the catch and shoot. Okay.
Here's Hill. Knocks it loose. Sabonis with the steal. Fast break Toronto. Moving it up. Warren, good.
In the flick of a switch, going from deep
and roll, he will bury you.
Here's the chosen one. He's guarded by Hill.
Yeah, that's a great setup. Screen the defender off and let him elevate.
Oh, right. And wasn't the timing ideal? My goodness. The D with...
is how you run that play.
Sabonis against Antetokounmpo. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one.
The help defensively.
To me, Greg, that's a complete lack of communication on that side.
Wow, that was a strong dunk.
That is... nice.
Now, Victor Oladipo's passing skills probably...
The pass to Antetokounmpo. Over Sabonis. And he overshot that one, missing. Toronto leading by seven. Here's Tate. Passes it to Warren. It's stolen by Hill. And now the fast break. Matthews with the ball. Giannis inside, defended by Sabonis, and he gets the basket, official scores.
And he was rightfully in the MVP conversation very early on. He's still very young, and I see multiple MVP seasons in his future. That's a big...
Depot, Doris, what was the development in his game that you saw that took him to the next level?
I think probably the part that made him almost unguard. The dribble drive to enhance that is probably what put him over the edge.
Turner. He can't hit that time. Good D by Lopez. From 18 feet away, and it's another Milwaukee shot right there going in. Here's the chosen one. 8 points for him.
Oh, that was worth the price of admission.
Here's the chosen one. He's guarded by Hill. And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Oh, taking it to the rack with power.
And hammering down the two-hand slam. Giannis passes to Lopez. Three-pointer. The Bucks getting another chance here. And Giannis coming from MGA. He loves going to work on the rebounding, going to work on the board.
What about the decisive finish? Great timing, tremendous force.
Clearly.
Back to Giannis. Good, the assist goes to Hill. And that's 11 points. Pass to Giannis. Dunk by Giannis.
And how about the initiative? Think that this is great, but we know that he's capable of even bigger production.
You know, the numbers look okay, but the eye test tells.
Turner against Lopez. At Giannis. Goes up to the stripe. Good on the jump shot. Giannis has got 15. No good.
And the way he was able to reach out towards that release had an impact.
Well, no question. He altered that he plays. What a quarter.
Hits the jumper in space. He's got 17. Lopez. Dishes it to Middleton for the three. It's good from long range.
And the big man big at the rim. Okay.
passes it to Antetokounmpo. And the dunk by Giannis.
And this game,
they have built some early momentum here.
And a chance here presented by Gatorade to see who's on the floor, all fueled up and ready to go for the start of the second quarter. So
Reed, who I think probably could be more efficient with his three-point shooting, but is still enough of a threat that you have to guard him out there. They enter the ball.
Ball handler's tendencies and knowing when to make his move. And they're getting to the line a lot in this quarter, guys, and it hasn't been by accident. Wow, and that sort of show me higher, and coach knows it.
Well, the best players to me deliver night after night after night. So as long as he's hot, keep riding it.
Mason, the pass to Giannis. And the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo. Bucks trail by 9 to the paint. And the dunk by Giannis.
What a terrific.
Over to the wing. Here's the chosen one, guarded by Mason. Here's Tate. He gets that one. The chosen one
has been a great job of just getting into the middle of that defense and really scoring effectively from the paint.
He gets it in there. The chosen one. Middleton and Giannis are the forward tandem. George Hill out there with Matthews. And it's Lopez in at the
front. On that alley-oop.
He absolutely hammered it down. Here's Tate, fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a three-point play chance. 6 on the shot clock. Tate, the pass to Sabonis. 2 points, that one goes. And it's a
strength to play through contact. Nice.
Pass to Lopez. It's up a 3. Good, the assist goes to Hill.
Hill. The D still has to keep an eye on.
Here's the chosen one, Lopez covering.
And there is no better way to add to the lead.
Isn't that true, GA, especially when the slam. Middleton looking it over. The Bucks need to get a shot off here. Fade away, and Brooke Lopez, the bucket on the assist by Middleton.
Nice touch on the jumper from Brooke Lopez. This guy is so skilled shooting from the mid-range. Love it.
And this sort of awesome dunk is
not afraid to show it either. Here's Antetokounmpo, and he elevates for the slam. Giannis Sabonis did not like that at all. Here's the chosen one. Another bucket. Wow.
My job of screening there. Nice job to take it to the rim and get the finish.
And yep, another basket.
And he's up. Just a solid performance on the interior. The rebounding has been off the charts.
Here's the chosen one. Boom, he jams it straight down. Holiday. Toronto working the ball around now. And Brown over to help. Tate, the pass to Lamb. Here's Warren. Here's Tate. He dents the rim with a two-handed slam. McDermott dishes to Holiday. Here's the chosen one. Antetokounmpo defending. Kicks it to McDermott. Out to the wing. The shot. Drops one in from the wing. The chosen one. Brown feeling it out a bit. That's tipped. Lamb with the ball. Picked up by Brown. Oh, he's going up for the alley-oop here. Throws down the alley. Of course, it seems like Adam Silver, the NBA commissioner, is one of the most well-liked commissioners in Lamb. Here's the chosen one. Pass to Bitadze. Takes the assist and lays it in. Pick Toronto. They've given up just 8 points in the fourth quarter. Here's Tate. And another one falls. Amazing.
And he's been dominant here thus far.
Shouldering the offense, GA. Beyond the arc. And it's Toronto with the rebound. The chosen one's got 6 rebounds in the game. They get it again. Three-pointer knocks down the three ball.
And they've gotten very aggressive.
In which their team was dismantled.
You know what? Shocking. I don't care what the matchup is. You never expect a road team to come in and just cruise to the kind of win they did tonight.
And that'll do it, folks. For Greg Anthony, Doris Burke, and David Aldridge, and the rest of our terrific crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long and good night, everyone.